I didn't have anything to do with the bombs, I swear. I just bought the airplane.
I believe you. But what's the deal with your brother?
When the cops arrested Ralph, Alex snapped. Ralph was like a father to us. He was a decent man. And the cops treated him like a lowlife.
So your brother's waging war against the entire Las Vegas police force because of the way that Ralph was treated?
He told me he was just going to throw a scare in the cops, not blow them up.
Okay, look, all you're guilty of right now is buying a model airplane. And that's not a crime last time I checked. But it is a crime to make bombs and go around trying to kill people like your brother's doing. So you got to go ahead and tell me where he is, Jason.
I can't.
Why not? But if you really want to protect him, you've got to help me get him into custody as soon as possible before somebody else gets hurt. Where is he?
He's got a house in Old Henderson.
Where?
In Landon.
Landon. Good man.
You better hurry. That show at the funeral was just fireworks compared to what's coming.